My name is Hassan Musa. I'm very happy to be here in the mosaic room to perform Blood is Thicker Than Water. I dedicate my work to all these young peaceful protesters who got killed in Khartoum while they were asking for more liberty and more justice in Sudan. Blood is thicker than water is a Sudanese proverb. You can translate it blood for blood, eye for an eye. It's supposed to mean that life is more precious than anything else. The structure of the exhibition doesn't allow people to see the process of image making. Performing is some kind of a challenge each time because I know in a very approximative way what I'm going to perform, but I don't control the whole thing. Drawing is just the distance between two points. I mean, if you want to go from this point to other point, you are in drawing.
Thank you very much.
When I do this kind of performance on a bigger scale, I am inside, I mean, the work. This situation changed the way I see my work. You know, when I was young, I thought that art can change the world and change everything. Then I discovered that changing the world takes more than only artists. It's a collective project. Art for me, it can change artists. And if art can change artists, this is good enough for me.